Now first, Snapchat deactivated our account for security reasons. Once our account is deactivated, we have 30 days to recover our account. After 30 days of deletion, Snapchat deleted our account permanently. So make sure, don't log in for 30 days of deletion, so that your account gets permanently deleted. Thank you for watching. If you think this video is helpful, then please leave a like and comment below.